hands up. Everybody now, never see your hands up. Everybody now, never see your hands up. Right now.
Alright, good morning. Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Searching with Samantha. I'm Samantha. Happy Friday. It's beautiful outside. We were expecting a lot of cloudy weather, but fortunately for us, it's really nice and sunny outside. It's supposed to be really, really warm. And I think some of us have been praying and hoping for a sunny day like this. So hopefully you all are up and ready to get into the stretch of it all. And you can totally do this with someone that you live with, your brother, your sister, your mom, your dad, your boyfriend, girlfriend, partner, sweetie pie, your little furry animals. My furry animals make appearances all the time. And we're going to go ahead and get started just so we can really get energized and have that boost that we need to get through today. I know some of us have graduated school already, so shout out to all the graduates out there, and shout out to just all of the students that are matriculating from the grade they were formerly to now the grade that they're going to. So congratulations to everyone on that. Congratulations to all the parents. I know y'all are so tired of homeschooling, so hopefully you all will get a break. And like I said, we're gonna go ahead and get started. As usual, if you're coming from IG to here, make sure that you have your yoga mat, your blanket, or your beach towel if you don't want to be in contact with the floor or whatever surface that you're working on. And also have a chair or table or desk nearby, or arm of a chair or couch if you need some support with balance. Okay, let's go. I've been playing with some new music lately, and found a new playlist. Don't know what it sounds like, but I think it'll do the trick. We'll make it work either way. Ooh, I'm already liking this. Okay, as usual, we're gonna start off in close parallel feet together. We're gonna start off with our inhale exhales. So arms go up on the inhale. And exhale. Again, inhale. Feel free to close your eyes if you want to. So in through your nose, out through your mouth. Now we roll down, keeping your weight forward in your toes. And plie, soft bend in the knees, keep your heels on the ground and stretch. Roll up and release, and release, and roll. Open parallel. Wherever you need to be, you can go to a standard ballet second or step out if you need it, if you need a little more room. Roll down. Now we'll bring your toes back to parallel. We're going to roll down. And this time we're just going to shift from side to side. From left to right. Again, keep yourself in neutral. We're kind of rock from side to side, waking up those hips. Roll up, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're gonna do the same thing in second. Shift from side to side. If you hear a little cracking, that's quite all right. Go back to center. Roll up. gonna bring our head down. Chin to chest. Stretching out the back of that neck. Now from here, bring your hands behind your back. An arch. Go to the side. And switch. Let's do our isolation sequence. So for those that are joining us, we're going to go up, down. We're going to go ear to shoulder, then left to right, okay? So just hold, be present until we start. 5, 6, 7, we go forward with the contraction. Release, contraction, release, contraction, release. Contraction. When you contract, make sure you look at your belly button. Then from side to side, stay your shoulder. Now looking right to left, twisting our torso. Now we're going to do our head. On reverse. Now we go on time. Reverse. Again. Now on time, 4 in each direction, 2, 3, 4, reverse. Now we're going to go from side to side, go 1, 2, 3, now we're going to go front to back, going the other way, other way. Arms out in second. We're going to reach over to the side. Now this time, variation. Stay in between. Other way. Variation, we're going to twist our torso. We're going to go all the way over. We're going to bend the opposite knee. Stretch. And again. Back to flat, we're gonna go flat back, not back to because we never went. Bring your arms out in second. From here, we're gonna twist our torso to the front. Come up. Plie in between. Other side, twist the torso. And go over. Back. here, we're gonna go face the side. We're gonna roll down. Plie. As deep as we can, keeping our heels on the floor. Again. And stretch. Now from here, we're gonna do another plie. We're going to go to this tabletop position, flat back. Then from here, we're going to stay in plie. Bring our upper body up to chair pose. And now we're going to straighten the knees, arms come down. Shake it out. And let's go into our warrior pose sequence. Go to the end of your mat. So the leg that is closest to your camera or to your screen is the leg that's going to go up with our arms going up at the same time. At any given time, again, if you need a chair, a table, or support or for balance, make sure you do. But for those that are working on a core, try to do it with that. All right, put in arms at the same time, for a press. Turn that foot out. Arms go down. That was just warrior one, now we're in warrior two. Nice strong arms, no loosey-goosey. Go back. With our top arm to our leg. Now from here, we're going to go back to warrior two, and we're going to go over, pushing our hips back to this nice little variation. We're going to place our hands down. Bring it back, roll up through the spine. Go back to warrior two. Go back to warrior one. Counts.
back. And then forward. Bring the knee up. If you need to, go ahead and place your hands at the knee. Bend. Push the knee out. Here, place the foot inside of the thigh. Arms up. Bring the foot down and just bounce. Get some relief off of your knees. Reach, 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 reach. Other side. So that means you're going to go out to the other end of your mat. Step back so you all can see me. Take some time to stand in mountain pose. Be together. Focus on your breathing and your focus. Foot goes out on the go up, same time. Or press. Make sure that your shoulders are not to your ears. You want your shoulders to be away from your ears. Turn that foot out. That back foot out. Lower your one. Arms down for warrior two. Bring the arms forward, push the hips back. Hands down. Right hand to left foot. And switch. All right. Oh, my cats. All right, so let's go with the front foot in a flex position, straight flex position. Our back knee is going to start in a bent position. Try to keep it parallel as possible. From here, we're going to shift our weight. Now back in. And come up. Last time. Up and over. Turn that back foot out. Triangle. I'm going to bring this arm down. We're going to reverse that stretch to a revolving triangle. Turn that foot back in. We're going to go down into our lunge. Now from here you have two choices. You can either put the back knee down, knee, shin, foot, real sequential. Put the hands on the knees and do a press. Or if you're a little bit more intermediate or advanced and have more support in your core, then you can go ahead and just bring your hands to your knees, sorry. Then from here, you're gonna push your arms up. Whichever position you're in. Then from here, you're going to place your hands on the inside of your knee. Turn that foot out. Nice little lizard pose. From here, you're going to, if you went up, go ahead and go knee, shin, foot. Then you're going to go to your elbows, going out just a slightest, so you can put your elbows on the floor. Now we're gonna go back up. Bring your hands on the other side of your knee. Now we're gonna plank. Shift off my metatarsals. Now from here, you're gonna go into downward dog. Pressing those heels down into the ground. Pressing your chest, your torso towards the quads. Don't forget to breathe. Now let's walk our hands back. Our neck has no kind of tension. We're just going to bounce. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're going to twist. 1, 2, 3, 4. Roll up. We still have the other side. This is just a moment to catch our breath. Make sure that if you're doing this with someone that you're not hitting them, even if it's on accident. All right. Let's do the other side. All right, let's go back to our bend into our back knee, keeping that front foot flexed. For your weight. Ooh. Okay. Mm-hmm. time. Up and over. Scoot back just a smidge. Turn that foot out, the back foot out. Hand up. Comes down and in. We're gonna switch to the other side. First that stretch. And down. Turn that foot back to parallel. Turn to the side for our lunge. Remember you have option A and option B. Or option B. In either case, hands to your knee. Hands up. Both hands down on the inside. Turn that foot out. If you were up, now go out to get your elbows on the ground. Swing your arms, hands on the ground. Side the knee and plank. A downward dog. I'm only walking up so that you all can see me. You don't have to do that. To your stretch. Walk your hands back. Palms to the ceiling. Nice deep plie. Make sure your neck and head is totally relaxed. Just bounce. Let's twist. Stretch out our arms a little bit. Up overhead. Other side. Both our arms up, connect at the top, and let's do some side stretches. Other side. What I like to do is I like to breathe in, inhale in neutral, and then exhale as I'm bending. Playlist. Let me know what you all think about the music in the comments. All right, let's go up to a pretty sizable parallel second position. We're gonna, you guessed it, roll down. All right, spin the right knee. are mirroring me. And then we're going to shift to the other side. We did this a little earlier in our warm-up. But the idea is we should probably be a little bit more warm, and our range of motion has probably increased at this point in our stretch. Other way. Now we're going to turn our feet out. And what we're going to do now, we're going to go all the way down, tailbone to the ground, flex that up, that foot. Try to keep that knee turned down to the side as possible. For bonus points, bring your arms out front for a balance. Try to be as upright as you can in your spine. Hands down. Let's go to the other side. Don't ever feel like you have to rush into anything. One side may be more easier, more flexible, or more open, and that's totally fine. It's very rare for a dancer or an athlete to be equal. Hands down. From here, we're gonna place our hands at the knee. Twist. We're going to do some goddess or god twist. Twist to the other side. Really making sure that opposite knee is pushed out. Other way. Twist. Now from here, hands down, walk your feet in just a little bit so we can do our yogi squat. Ooh. Just gently bring your tailbone to the floor. Put your elbows at the knee. I just kind of hang out here for a while. Depending on your range of motion, your flexibility, you can kind of shift from side to side, but this is really good for opening up our hips. Hands on the ground. Slowly get out of your yogi squat. Walk your feet out a little bit more so you're really, really in a wide leg position. This is one of my favorite stretches. You want your weight to be more so forward. It's as if you want your crown of your head to touch the ground. And you can actually achieve it if you really shift your weight forward in your toes. But it's all about maintaining your core, really keeping that engaged so that you're not toppling over. I don't want y'all to do that. Place your hands out in front. Alright, walk our feet in. Heels and toes, heels and toes. Let's go to open parallel position today. Plie, make sure that we're not rolling our knees in, that we're knees over toes. Roll up. All right, let's go to the floor from here. So it's just a little after 10. When I first started doing this class, we kept it right at about a half hour, 35 minutes, but as we progressed and we've added things on to the sessions, it has increasingly gotten longer. So if you have to go, I totally understand, but if you can stay for another 10 minutes or so, we're going to get deeper into our stretch. Totally up to you though. I'm going to shift back so you can see my feet. So we're just going to point and flex, really articulating through our feet, making sure we're sitting up in a nice capital L shape and that we're feeling the stretch in our glutes. Making sure our posture is nice and good. Alternating. And even though you're sitting on the ground, you still feel tall. Let's point our feet. Let's bring our hands up. Let's go up and over. Let's bring our left foot in. Flex the other foot. Reach out to come up. Bring that foot in. Bring it out. Bring it in. Then out. Bring it back in. Point your feet. Reach out to come down. Bring your right foot in. Flex the foot. Try if you can to grab yourself at the toes. And also try to push that knee down. Alright, reach out to come up. Bring the foot in. Turn it back out. Bring it in. Bring it out. We're going to bring our feet into butterfly. Just kind of flutter. Hold yourself at your ankles and not at your toes so that your toes aren't, so that your feet are not sickled or doing anything weird or funny looking. If you don't know what that means, that's okay. Just make sure you try to anchor yourself at your ankles. All right, from here, We're gonna lift out from our tailbone and create a straight line. So we're in a flat back position and we're pressing our knees down. So nice and flat, all the way from the end of your tailbone, through your vertebrae, through the top of your head. And then round the back to go over.
Hello, Boogie, it's good to see you. Roll through the spine.
We're going to do that again. We're going to flat back over. Making sure again that we're pressing our knees down. Let gravity do its work. If you're holding your breath, don't. Breathe through that stretch. Then round the back. I'm facing back front. Open my shoulder at the sun.
From here, let's place our hands behind our back.
And we open up in the chest. Feel free to close your eyes. From here, let's bring our right leg back. We're going to go into this stretch right here. So our front leg is still bent or inside from our butterfly position. And when you go over with your torso, you don't want to go straight down towards your knee. You want to go anywhere between your knee and your ankle. And then come back up. From here, we're gonna bring that back knee in. We're gonna transition to the other side. Let's see if I can get a little further back. There we go. Alright, let's go up and over. To a nice second. Whatever is comfortable for you, your second is your second. So yours doesn't have to be as wide as mine, but if it's wider than, that's great too. But whatever you do, you just want to make sure that you keep your rotation from your pelvis and your hips and that your knees are facing the ceiling. So we're going to go over. If you're mirroring me, you're going to go to your right. That we're not lifting that opposite hip up, that we're keeping it pressed down. Again. This time we're going to sweep to the other side. And we're going to sweep again. Sweep. Sweep. Sweep, sweep, let's hang out in the center.
Namaste.
The spine. Let's bring our legs together, shake it out. From here, we're going to place our right knee across the left, and then we're going to twist. Center, tuck the left leg with the other leg. Trying to keep this hip down. We're gonna twist the other way. From here, arms up. Hip down. listening. Bring it back front. Swing our feet behind us. Come up. Last one, I want you to gather in all of the happiness, the joy, and health, and all things good and positive in the world. And then pushing out all the negativity, all negative thoughts, negative actions, everything that's negative going on in the world, in our lives, in our homes, in our families, push it all out. Because all you want to do is gather in peace. All you want to do is gather in something beyond contentment. Push out everything that's insignificant, irrelevant from the past, whatever it is, just push it out, push it out, push it out, push it out. Just close your eyes for a second.
He says it's the chance of a lifetime. Are you listening to me? I don't want any plastics, I don't want any ground floors. I don't
want to
get married ever to anyone. You understand that? I
want to
do what I
want to
do.
All right, open your eyes. This song has gone in a really weird direction. Not for what we're trying to do. So let me turn this down. And I want to... That's where we at. That's it. That's it. That's all, you all. Thank you all for joining in for our session today. For all the newcomers, welcome. We hope to see you again soon. And also to those that have started off with us and, you know, followed us here to Facebook, thank you all. Just so very appreciative of the support, and in supporting me, that you're supporting the youth department at Better Family Life. Make sure you continue to stay tuned to both our Facebook and IG pages for new content, for new videos that are coming out, and for all different events and programming that we're going to have leading into summer. Because best believe we're going to keep it, we're going to keep things moving in summer, even during this time. So there's that on that. You all enjoy the rest of your Friday, enjoy your weekend, enjoy your Memorial Day. I will not be live on this coming Monday because since it is Memorial Day, but there will be some kind of content out there available for you all in place of me going live on Monday. So I bid you all farewell, have a great day, and as always, continue to stay safe, stay well, stay aware, and as always, stay blessed. I'll see you all next time. Bye.